met some folk who say that I'm a dreamer, and I've no doubt there's truth in what they say. For sure a body is bound to be a dreamer when all the things they love are far away. And precious things are dreams unto an exile. They take him to a land across the sea, especially when it happens he's an exile from that dear lovely Isle of Innisfree. And when the moonlight peeps across the rooftops of this great city, wondrous though it be, I scarcely see its beauty or its magic. I'm once again back home in Innisfree. I wander o'er green fields and dreamy valleys and find a peace no other land could know. I hear the birds make music fit for angels and see the rivers lapping as they go. And then into a humble shack I'll wander, my own sweet home, and tenderly behold the folks I love around the turf fire gather. On bended knee the rosary is told, but dreams don't last, though dreams are not forgotten. When we are back to stern reality, and though they paint the footpaths here with gold dust, I still would choose my Isle of Innisfree. I still would choose my Isle of Innisfree.